it's funny, it's alive, it's human, it takes you on a sort of roller coaster of all sorts of emotions.
Are you Luna's mother?
Is she okay?
You're Luna's mom?
What's going on?
Even though it's a serious topic, it's a really important play. So we feel really blessed and good to be doing it.
How long have the two of you been smoking meth? Carly?
For me, this is really a show about love and whether or not love really can conquer anything.
Your mom wants to keep her.
What?
Your mom is filing for termination of yours and Peter's parental rights, and she wants permanent custody of
you. Oh, no, 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 no!
As the show goes along, the circumstances become more and more difficult, and it really does ask that question, how hard can we push to make love triumph in the end?
Every scene is something new. Every scene is a different discovery. Every scene is a different place on the path for all of the characters.
I love how the audience doesn't know which way to go. They kind of think, oh, there's the answer.
You think it's going to be dealing with cliches, and then it turns the cliches upside down. So I thought it was great. Right up to the very end, it was surprising.
The writing was sensational, but I also enjoyed how they somehow seamlessly mixed in humor with such darkness.
But that's only for mothers. It's called Mothers Off Meth, or Mom.
Rebecca has this amazing way of writing, so you're always in a state of questioning yourself and your belief systems. I love the way the audience has to keep working and working and twisting and turning. It's one of the things that makes it so exciting in her writing. Her humor is natural to life, so that's how you get caught off of it. It's not a set-up comedy in that way. It's a really pretty straight story, but it's the humor of life, I would say.
I took flower arranging twice.
You were such a loser.
But I didn't want to take shop. Shop is for tools.
It's a really interesting, surprising play to watch.
You will laugh, you will cry, and you will most of all think.
Entertaining from beginning to end.
You better show up.